Hello and welcome back, friends. It's me, Ordal, and I'm back in my game of Pathfinder Kingmaker with my evil elf dark past. And we are just in the second episode. We are in between the tutorial, and we are ready to fight. Ready to rumble. So we are first, and I equipped the crossbow. This guy is flat-footed, so well, let's attack him from behind. And that's great, and we killed him with this sneak attack. Let's move down there.
Leave this one to me.
Now it's their turn. So she can do some bard song, which she probably should do. Yay. So you another ice bolt. Okay, don't hit. That's okay. We can live with that. So let's see. This guy's nearly dead. He's after me. Ah, too bad. She rolled a one.
Death awaits.
Okay. How many hit points do you have? He's a level 1 rogue. So, like 6 or 7 hit points.
Time to get my hands dirty again!
Okay. Hey, don't shoot Lindsay, or she'll shoot back. Yeah, she really shoots back. And we don't see his... I mean, we see his red, yeah, thing.
Corpse.
Eh, probably not. So, let's hold your guy. Go ahead and kill. Okay, probably you don't kill. At least he's as stupid as we are.
Any last wishes?
This was terrible. That terrible. Not really good. We done there. Okay. Is there something around that we need to find? There is a door we don't need to open anymore. There are more doors. Let's open this next. Ooh, it's a chest. Okay. There is blood stains on the floor. Ugh. Money. More money. What's up there? Just money. I found a Miri.
It's the end for you rats.
She's so
Can you make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
Okay. No, too stupid. Nothing to go there, and shoot him.
This is where I step in.
Really? Can't shoot him? Okay. There's only one left. Interesting. I thought there were two left. Yeah, move on. Amir is flat-footed, but she's in a rage. But she also dealt 20 points of damage with this one hit.
Under my feet, or I'll strike you down.
That nice girl.
Blood for Gorum!
And now she's running around. Raging.
I think that's exactly how heroes should be.
I'm pretty sure that's not how heroes should be.
What? Stupid, sweaty, and always looking for something to gobble up or lop the head off of?
Yeah, I can.
You saved me from such heroes.
Understand that. Okay, anything interesting? Well, I'm fired. I probably will stop talking now.
Quiet footsteps.
Really don't need them. Ooh, another film sequence. Yeah, they are. That's a lot of assassins. Normally assassins won't come in packs. They're just one person running around in the shadows and killing the person who has to kill. Not everyone. They mistake assassins with brutal murderers. Ooh, look at that. He killed even one of his own men. whatever. Not so slowly. I really have to. Okay. That's not planned. Oh yeah, that's planned. Because they have healing potions.
The way seems clear.
Ah, I'm really tired. Okay, let's take this next obstacle. These obstacles demand from us some dexterity check.
Success.
And we were success. And there is another fight. So he's this guy. He's now flat-footed, so he's easier to hit. So
serves you right.
Okay. Now he's his turn. Hey, don't do this. Can do a sneak attack on you and kill him. Yeah, we are as long flat-footed until we are one time, so we take a 5-foot step like here, so he can't hit us with a hit of with an attack of opportunity. You
leave this one to me.
And with harder fights, we will do also a bit more magic. But this fight should be done without any kind of magic. Oh, come on. So let's take a 5. Then let's attack.
Cover me.
Just die already, yeah? You've heard it. Nah, you won't die from that. So you also take a 5-foot. You don't get the attack of opportunity, but we don't hit you too. Hey, stop it.
Your death awaits.
Yeah, I thought so too. Okay,
I always have the upper hand.
Let's take some cure light. Mm-hmm. Let's do this. And what's that? We unlocked the armory. Yay, we look so great. So if there is a locked door or a chest or something, the people with trickery can try to open them. And let's see, assassin died. Yeah. There. Lindsay uses trickery. She has a +7 modifier. So this is also good to have her around. And the difficulty. Oh, that's nice. So they want us to get through here.
Careful now.
Okay, what's that? Masterwork light mace. Opposite longbow. Really? I think any one of us can handle this. Oh, there's a key. Good. Probably for.
What have we here? This chest is full of gold. I guess it's for the guard's salaries, all things considered. Well, those freeloaders don't seem to have been working too hard for it. Maybe we should pocket it instead.
Yeah, also they died, so they won't need it anymore anyway.
What? No, we're heroes, not thieves.
Yeah, that's a point. I'm not a hero, but also I'm not a thief. I'm lawful.
Who said we were stealing it? We'll just take the gold for safety so the assassins don't get it. And then we can heroically
I mean, he's evil, and he's most probably a chaotic evil, so really don't like him. Stealing from a sword lord in her own mansion, she'd have our heads.
How would she know it was us and not the assassins? Unless someone planned on telling her.
Don't drag me into this. You do what you want, but I'm not taking a single coin.
We leave it here because we can take it anyway when we leave the place. Yeah, need a shield. No one needs this shield.
Quiet footsteps.
Oh, familiar faces. I hope you're not so frightened as to swing at every shadow. It's me, Jaethal. I don't recommend advancing down the hallway, assuming you value your life.
Yeah, yeah, there are some traps.
There were a few people with me.
And just how did they all end up dead while you don't seem to have a scratch?
Yeah, good question.
I'll answer but briefly and just once. Further scares and explanations will wait until we aren't being hunted by a group of assassins. Deal? All right. I'm undead. These traps are deadly to the living, but they're harmless to me.
Ooh.
What do you mean undead? Really? Like zombies or skeletons or...
Yeah, undead.
As I said, further explanations will wait until later. All you need to know right now is that we're on the same side, and we have to fight off a small army of hired assassins.
No, let's not assassins. Goons, probably, but not assassins. I'm pretty sure they are not assassins. As stupid as they work. So, let's
Precisely.
Move there. Nope. If we don't see the first trap here,
ooh, there's a
trap. It always pauses when it's finding a trap, which is great, so nobody has to run into the trap. It's a trap, and everyone freezes. Of course.
I see something.
Really? That's nice. Yeah.
Would you look at that?
Okay.
Anything else?
Yeah. Don't be so smug about it. An interesting one. There is another dead body. Ooh, yeah. Two scrolls. Okay. Another assassin and he's green. Not for long. Ah yeah, this is a good place to stop. Let's kill these two guys. What are you telling? I'm telling you, Jamandi's cat has to be stopped. No, it's down the hallway. You already got it.
You cannot stand against me.
You think so? Okay. Is he? He's probably flat. Yeah. First round. So let's attack. Yeah. Can she also do a stack? I don't think so.
Time to get my hands dirty again.
Oh. No, Tatuccio. Now it's Lindsay's turn. And she killed him. That's good. So, Jaffel. Let's just back him from every side. Someone will eventually beat him.
Serves you right.
At least he's missing just
wretched things.
And he's dead. Okay. So here and there are the caches.
So
Lindsay going inside here. And we have here two statues and we have to get them to get up or
I do things my way.
To get another another room with these things. And as I don't know how to move these. I don't know how to do it. I'll probably do this in the in between episodes, and next time we will continue from here. Yeah, this is also the one. This is also the place where I stopped. I played myself in getting, you know, the vivisectionist. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope we see each other again tomorrow. Until then, see you, bye.